everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So if you're one of those who has no idea as to how to wash their hair properly, then let me tell you, you're not alone. Because this is a very common problem that most of us face. We don't realize that we tend to make some very common hair washing mistakes, and that can really damage our beautiful locks. And if you actually make the effort of washing your hair in the right technique properly, then it can make a world's difference in your hair's health, shine and bounce. So in today's video, I will be sharing you some of my favorite techniques that can change your hair wash game to the next level. First things first, remember that less is more. Avoid washing hair on a daily basis, or even alternately for that matter. Twice a week to maximum thrice a week is sufficient enough for you to wash your hair. Because it's funny enough that if you wash your hair more often, then your scalp will produce more oil. So the best way to keep your hair fine, beautiful and healthy is to wash them as less as possible. Start with a quick rinse. Now remember, just like you have to wash your laundry just for a super quick cycle rinse before you actually put the detergent, the same rule applies for your hair. You need to do a quick rinse of your hair before you add in the shampoo. Use warm water, not hot, to open the cuticles, which is good for removing any dirt or product trapped in the hair. Make sure that you use products that are specifically made for your hair type. So you need to first understand what type is your hair, and then you can choose the shampoo and conditioner accordingly. Look for terms like moisturizing and hydrating in the labels while looking for a shampoo and conditioner. Use keratin based shampoos and conditioners if you are facing with dry, damaged and dull hair problem. If you have thin, limp and greasy hair, then you can go for volumizing products. And if you have colored hair, then you can actually choose for products which are more color saving. Lather up and be extremely gentle. Now make sure to lather up the entire shampoo just on the scalp, and the best trick here is to go starting from the roots till the ends. So start lathering it up from the scalp and then take the rest of it on to the mid-lengths and the roots. I'm using the Tresemme Keratin Smooth Shampoo. I will use circular motions with medium pressure on the scalp, which will stimulate the hair growth because I'm increasing the blood flow. Then move on to the mid-lengths and don't rub because that'll cause frizz and will remove extra moisture. So go in vertical strokes like this from the mid to the end section. Then wash off your hair gently and delicately with very smooth and soft strokes. Now it's time to add in the conditioner from the mid to the ends and leave it on for good 5 to 7 minutes. Squeeze the excess water out of the hair before you put in the conditioner. I'm using the Tresemme Keratin Smooth Conditioner, and as said, I'm going to apply it from the mid to the end section. The longer the conditioner stays on the hair, the better it absorbs, and it's all over really good for your hair. So make sure to keep it for that time, and do not apply conditioner on your scalp because your scalp is going to suck out all the grease and oil from the conditioner, which will make your hair look bad. So don't do that. Now it's time to finish off your hair with a quick cold water rinse. Now is the time to use cold water because it will shut the cuticles tight. Aftercare is the super important step. It's really critical because you really need to take care of your wet and damp hair. This is the time when hair tends to break a lot. So be very gentle and very soft with your hands while doing anything. Use a soft microfiber towel to blot your hair, after which it's always good to put a leave-in conditioner, similarly in vertical strokes, taking it from the mid to the end section. So that's how I do my hair wash routine. I hope this video was helpful. Try these tricks and I assure you it will absolutely change the way your hair looks, and it will be very, very healthy for your hair in general. So try these tips and let me know your experience in the comments section below. rest, you know what to do. Like, share and subscribe and hit the bell button for more notifications. I will see you super soon. Bye.